lights, but so it actually flies. And you must understand that inherently helicopters are unstable. If you don't have someone at the helm constantly adjusting, they tend to roll over. But this one uses a whole series of innovations, and it really works. I'll show you. I'm real good at landings here.